acid.
I suppose it is. When my captors placed me here, they were too stupid to realize this room contained a working terminal. I've spent all my life teaching myself to read and speak based on the information stored on the vault's mainframe. Ironic, isn't it? Surrounded by the world's history, and yet my world consists of this tiny room. I think when I was created, something went wrong, and I didn't come out like they planned. Just like all the other things in this makeshift cell block were the result of what they would call failed experiments. If they were smart enough. I assume you're here to find the Geck.
Hmm.
I know what it is. I know where it is. And best of all, I know how you can get your hands on it. Because you can help me. Let me out of this place. I can't take it anymore. I can't even recall how long I've been here. Take me with you, and I'll retrieve the Gek for you. The chamber in which the Gek resides is absolutely flooded with radiation. It's unlikely you'd survive very long. Myself, on the other hand, have surprisingly inherited a useful trait from my fellow meta-humans. I am highly resistant to radiation. Let me out of here, and I will place the Gek safely in your hands. At the end of the hallway, to your right is a maintenance room. Inside, you'll find the fire control console for the medical area. Trip the alarm on it, and I'll be able to get out. Oh, a word of warning, though. Tripping the console activates a failsafe and will open all the recovery rooms in the medical area. So, what do you think? Can you do it? Glad to see you are a sensible person. Now, get me out of this place. I can't stand it anymore. We can discuss this later. Right now, concentrate on getting this door open! I'll stay here until you've cleared a path to me. So just be careful. Some of these failed experiments are quite nasty. It is my hope that we will speak again soon.
This place is not safe.
Thank you.
out.
Finally! Freedom! True freedom! Ha ha ha! I cannot thank you enough for this gift. You have no idea how long I pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined. Now, for my part of the bargain, follow me. Okay, you stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it right back. Keep your eyes open. Any of my lesser-minded brethren are bound to stumble across us.
may be danger here.
Here's the Gek. Our bargain is complete. As promised, here's the Gek. I hope it's worth it. I'm afraid this is where you and I part company. I'll find my way out of this place. Don't worry. Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland. Yes? What is it? Sorry. I'm afraid a super mutant wouldn't be welcome in the places you frequent. All I would do is cause you undue attention and, probably get you killed. Farewell, my friend. I suspect we may meet again.